Hello everybody, welcome back to the Rattlesnake Gulch, LaVerkin Creek to Toquerville Falls ride. This would be part three in the series. From this point on, the ride becomes way more difficult and pretty hard on your vehicles. Definitely recommend skid plates and at least 32-inch tires if you have them. It can be done with a smaller vehicle, as Rabbit shows you. But we did both take some damage. He took some damage on his skid plate and I took a couple dings on the Nerf bars. Let's say I left some blue marks on some rocks out there. However, on the way back, I slowed it down quite a bit. Really took my time and I didn't scratch anything or hit bottom much. This was a super cool ride, but it was really rough. If you are planning on taking this ride, I would watch this video. Out of the whole trail ride, this was the roughest section. But it was also one of my most favorite rides ever. It was so beautiful, so killer.